and four. And this looks like a pretty standard install, so let's just prefix this with time to make it easy to search for. Okay, so that's compiled okay. Move on to GMP. So there's a note here about compiling on a different CPU than you plan to run CLFS on. You must replace the config.ges and sub wrappers with the originals. So we need to do this, otherwise it will pick up the host CPU. Okay, so this looks okay. Let's build it. Right, that's built, so let's build some documentation. And install it. So MPFR, got a patch for that, and we can configure it. build some documentation. And now we can install the package. So we do MPC next and configure it. That's that done. So now we've got this ISL package, which is not part of the normal LFS installation, but the people who've run the CLFS project have decided to use it to enable the graphite part of GCC, so we'll just do it. Let's install it and move a file. That's complete. So now we build a clip. That's done, and we move on to Flex. So that's Flex complete, and we'll move on to Bison. that's all done.